Schools shut down in most of the world in March 2020. In some countries like India, they are yet to reopen and children have not been in school for over a year. During this time, most countries resorted to sharing technology-based educational inputs, but studies have shown that the impact of the pandemic has been much greater on already vulnerable and disadvantaged children, with access to technology-based devices acting as yet another channel to widen equity gaps. On this International Literacy Day, it becomes even more important that we address these equity gaps and ensure that all children are in school and learning well.